Here I will clear a major doubt of the student regarding the allotment. As you all have got the mock round 1 allotment, so in the allotment page you will able to check which category has been considered. Even if you are from OBC, SC, ST, they may provide you the general seat as well, because first they will consider the general seat if your rank is eligible for that. They will provide you, otherwise they will go for the OBC, SC, ST, whatever is your category, but they will provide you the best preference, whatever you have filled, that is best priority. And for that you have to do the choice filling very carefully. And for that, if you need complete guidance, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. There is a nominal charge for that, but once you register, it will be complete my responsibility to provide you the best out of your rank up to the last round. And up to you get into the college, I will be guiding you completely. And you can call me or text me any number of time from 10 a.m. up to midnight once you register with my guidance. So the important thing is that same thing can be done with the home state other state as well. Suppose if you are from home state of any NIT and you may get the college at other state candidate, because first they will consider the other state. If you are getting with that is your rank is eligible for that, they will provide you. Otherwise, if you are not getting, then they will go with the home state reservation, that is home state quota. So hope you get this information very useful for you. And this is the mock round allotment, not the real allotment. So if you haven't got the seat, no need to worry, but you have to do everything correctly. You can't say like that whatever I have done that is correct. If you have all the information, do it by yourself. Otherwise, I am here because it is about your 2-3 years of hard work and also about your future career. Many students are confused between the branches, whether I should go with civil or electrical. It completely depends on your personal interest, what you want to do after 4 years, which type of job you want to do in your career, and also what is your interest. Because if you are interested in any particular branch, then you will get more skill in that filled in the 4 years of BTEC course. So you have to think again and again, and for everything I will be guiding you completely. If you want, you can register with my guidance. Once you register, up to your admission is done, I will be guiding you for everything. So thanks for watching this video. Please try to subscribe. And here you can see the detail of the counseling that I will cover. That is almost every counseling across India, that is JOSA, CSAP, Jack Daly, Jack Chandigarh, MSTCT, UPTU, BITS counseling, OJE, WBJE, COMET-K, KSET, VIT-EEE, Manipal, SRM, Amrita, GoodSET, and other counseling as well, that is centralized, decentralized, state level counseling, all type of counseling I will cover. Yeah, so here what I will focus mostly is college selection, college comparison, with choice filling, that is personalized choice filling, are discussing with you. Branch selection is also important. Most important feature is that 24/7, that is all the time you can ask your question. After 10 a.m. you can contact me any number of time for any type of doubt or discussion. So first you would need to contact me, then do the registration. So nominal charge will be applicable, as I will be providing you the personal time, so it will take lots of